If we knew what it was we were doing, it would not be called research, would it?